we digitize payment, and we use the new opportunities of artificial intelligence to create user-centered services based on individual customer journeys. Quite intelligent, isn't it?